70. If there's one, there's probably more than one.
Actually, still in the book. Okay. Who put it in the box?
I was lucky enough that I got a stick and just flipped it into the box.
Okay.
I didn't like it, though.
No, you didn't like it?
No.
No, they don't usually like it.
You got enough sticky tape on it?
I was taking no chance because the kids came out straight away. I'm like, geez, I'm not going to tell them what's in there.
I love playing this game.
What's in the box?
What's in the box? Oh, little baby toy snake.
Yeah.
Tiger. He's only fairly young. He would have only been born a few months ago, I imagine. He looks like he's been through some hard times. Okay, here, I'll put him in the...
Oh,
we know it's a tiger snake.
Yeah, great.
Can you, I'm trying to.
No, not great.
What?
Oh, no, that's fine.
It's okay.
Put that lid right back on.
You can't get out. He's fine. He's a baby. Okay.
How many babies do they normally have?
20 to 30. I looked it up.
20 to 30. Did you look up how many survive to adulthood?
I don't care.
One. Out of 20 or 30 babies,
yeah.
One will survive until adulthood.
But my big worry. This is 20 or 30 all little
ones. Oh, no. See, that's too high under there. They need to be under something flat on top of its back, so it's not going to be... there won't be, like, 20 or 30 babies underneath the butterfly. This one's coming from somewhere. Actually, it's got a wound on its stomach, so I mostly think that it might have been picked up by a bird already and dropped. So,
But can you check under there, because I'm paranoid.
Can I check under there? I don't know. Can I? Yeah.
Yeah, you can.
I can have a little...
to know that we don't have... A lovely tiger snake under there.
If you have got like a piece of rubbish under there, then there's a good chance you're going to have a tiger snake under there.
We have got lots of rubbish. Furniture. Go and have a look. There's furniture.
Oh, okay. Well, that's interesting. Well, we'll go and have a look.
Yeah.
There's no guarantee there'll be anything, but these guys usually are on their own. I've never found more than one together, so. And I've been doing it for about 40 years. So.